Alexis, what are you doing here?
You see how close we are. I was going to ask you exactly the same thing.
Well, I'm an old friend of mine. I haven't seen her in ages.
Yes, and you're celebrating. How exciting. Well, where is she? I'd love to meet her.
She, Alexis, what are you doing here?
Well, actually, court is in recess for lunch, and I've come to ask you for your autograph. Congratulations. Sister Dearest is a wonderful piece of fiction.
You mean you've read it?
Well, of course I've read it. It doesn't take very long. It's like a comic book without the pictures. Sign it, will you? It's going to be very valuable one day as a rare manuscript.
Rare? It's going to be a bestseller.
A book has to be published to be a bestseller, Cassie.
It is being published, Alexis, and there's nothing you can do to stop it.
Haven't you heard? I've bought the publishing house, and as of now, I own the rights to this piece of filth. I also control its fate. It's not really worth burning, but what else does one do with trash?
I'll see you dead for this, Alexis.
If you're going to threaten me, I suggest that you call me when you can stand on your own two feet. You've got my number, and I've certainly got yours.